Paul Hogan is now free to leave Australia after striking a deal with the tax office. 10 reporter Tim Potter is at Sydney Airport and joins us now. Tim, what has prompted the ATO to allow his return?
Well, Dev, the breakthrough came earlier today in a meeting between Hogan, his lawyers and the ATO, in which Hogan agreed to pay an unspecified amount of security in return for being allowed to fly home to the US. Now, Hogan was first detained almost 2 weeks ago when the ATO banned him from leaving the country as it tries to secure up to $150 million in what it says is unpaid taxes and penalties dating back to Hogan's Crocodile Dundee film. Now, Hogan maintains he is innocent and has paid more than enough tax, but this has been a five-year, very long and very bitter argument between Hogan and the tax office. And despite today's meeting, we understand being very cordial and cooperative, Deb, there's no sign that this fight is any closer to a resolution.
Tim Potter reporting there from Sydney Airport.